Any thoughts on what's happening in the world today, this FBI investigation, the bombings?
You know, I'm thinking, Bill, is this a revenge for what happened in Syria a few days ago?
Interesting.
With the alleged truce that may or may not have been broken and what's going on with the Syria, that part of the world. It could be a response. Now, of course, you got the mayor of New York and the governor of New York who dislike each other anyway.
Yeah.
One saying, Governor Cuomo, it's an act of terrorism, and de Blasio says you can't say that yet. It could be a jerk on his own doing something. Yeah. But in any event, it's bad.
Yeah, it's bad. And, you know, not only the disruption of daily life, but the thought that we don't know at this moment, how do you stop the next one?
How about somebody like myself? I'm always at public events.
Yeah.
And other people who are always at public events, police, fire, whatever.
Exactly.
And, you know, northern New Jersey, New York, you know, you get more bang for your buck.
Yeah. Well, I guess, you know, at this point, it's the thoughts and prayers with the victims who were hurt, certainly those 29 people hurt in Chelsea, and in support of our law enforcement, because they're out there doing their best to make us safe.
I mean, they're on the front lines.
Yeah, exactly.